In this video, we will learn about wrapper class. What is wrapper class? The class which acts on primitive data type is called wrapper class. So, what is the definition of wrapper class? The class which acts on primitive data type is called wrapper class. So, whenever you write any program integer, so integer is the data type, its wrapper class is integer. Whenever you write float, the wrapper class is capital F. So whenever you write char, the wrapper class is character. So these are the example of wrapper class. So in this video we will learn different questions about array. So in the array, suppose I am writing integer a of 9. So how many element the array contain? The answer is 9 element, because you already mentioned the dimension a of 9. Next one, if the last element of the array is a9, if the last element of the array is a9, how many element the array contain? Answer is 10. Your answer is 9. Why? If the last element has a 9, why? It is because it is start from 0 to 9. So 0 to 9 is 10 element. Suppose next one, integer a of 3. What is the memory size of that array? Answer is 12 byte. Why it is 12 byte? Because integer is 4 byte and it contains 3 element. That's why 4 into 3 will do 12. So answer is 12 byte.